We Have Always Been Here is a memoir. The tagline is a queer Muslim memoir. It's one of the novels that was nominated for this year's Canada Reads, which features some of the best of Canadian writing in the year 2019-2020. It's a memoir that follows the author as she leaves her home in Pakistan and moves to Canada. There are a lot of relatable and moving and painful stories about experiencing stereotypes, settling into a new place, and trying to find her identity in multiple kinds of communities where she's not accepted. Ultimately, I think it's a really triumphant and beautiful story, and a story that exhibits some of the best of Canadian writing and Canadian resilience.